are lifting the master skid onto Simancock V. It's T9 master skid. The time is 21:55, our first lift. Today is July the 16th. Landed at 10:25, so it took exactly 30 minutes from the time they started picking up to the time they set it down. This is a second lift. It's the 13 5/8 4 ram BOP stack. It goes up after the master skid, and it's exactly 11 o'clock. Just after midnight, 12:15, and they're tightening up on the drill floor to make this lift. Drill floor coming up. Time is 12:20. Cleared over the top of the boom rest. It's 2:15 in the morning, and this is the Villerside cantilever with the electrical bridle in it being lifted up. Shell shaker package being lifted off the deck. It's 3:15 in the morning. They're bringing the shell shaker package in. We set it on the driller side. It's 8:30 in the morning, and this is the off-driller side cantilever with the standpipe manifold on it, a couple of hog jaws. So it's just the draw works and then the mast sections left.
He knows everybody's name, huh?
It's 10:20 in the morning, and everything, all the heavy lifts except the bottom of the mast have been lifted up. We've been working for about 12 and a half hours now. The guys are got the slings hooked onto the put a mask down. It's 20 minutes to 11, and we're lifting the first section of the mask. This is a Mangkok B platform, 75 feet above sea level, the POP deck, and we're lifting the mast on and just looking at what room we have left in the go further. This is a higher platform. Looks like we could go at least 15 feet higher, 20 maybe.
Bye.